101 ways for 15 minutes of fame. You want them to say, what's your name, what's your name? Overproduced, easy to outshine. Thanks for your thoughts, I think I'll stick with mine.
To whom it may concern, this is the story of how the revolution took the approach of Houston revolt against the corrupt system. They did it for the kids. They did it for her good. They did it for you and me. In the end, only one will prevail. This is the story of Hart versus the Machine. Revolution played its second match against the Machine, a system designed specifically to destroy the heart and soul of music. In the second round, the Machine set a trap that most kids fall for. The Revolution didn't fall for it. Few had rejected the system in place which claimed guaranteed results. From this experience, it was suspected that the creators of the Machine had been cheating by exploiting human vulnerability during the game to increase the strategic strength of the Machine. They said that the only way to win was to play by the rules of their game. This meant creating hits with Dr. Hook and Mad Max. It was all lies. Hopeful. Hopeless. Fearful. Fearless. Destroy. Destroy. Destroy the Machine. No desire, no beliefs, satisfaction, guaranteed. Fuck the hype, ride or die.